Adding a paper roll is easy. Hold the terminal in one hand and use two fingers on the other to lift and release the printer cover. Open it completely and insert the roll. Put a small amount of the paper towards you, making sure it feeds from underneath the roll. The clear, shiny side of the paper on which the receipt is printed should be uppermost. Then close the lid. It should lock onto the paper, preparing your terminal for action.